Yeah, once you push it, girl, but you think about 100 gallons?
90. I'm going to stand behind you, because you don't care.
In case she decides to do something special.
Yeah.
Okay, Doug, whenever you're ready.
Hit it, Doug.
So let's see, that's... Maybe the math on that will
thing. Oh!
Like a third to almost half a glass of water. You could probably set it down around just under three quarters of a glass and be okay.
How many pounds do you pack in
there? So the boiler's rated to have a safety valve of 200.
Okay.
We currently have a safety valve that's near the POS. So it's only locked on to 185.
Okay.
So, and the other thing is that safety valve sometimes comes to a limit. So,
awesome, man.
I got a little bit of the mainline steam experience.
So three cars to go.
Yeah. That's where I grew up, on that rail yard.
I used to work on the 72.
That's a beautiful logo.
It is.
Horrible. Is it? Okay. Get all the mountains out. Limestone. They're ducking.
On the grade here.
That particular hollow redwood tree that's on the left-hand side of the train in this direction of travel. And the springs would kick in a little bit and apply the brakes nice and light. The best part about the whole system was, though, if a car